Now, the Machakos County Assembly will tomorrow debate the impeachment motion against Governor Alfred Mutua after a notice of the motion was filed last week. The notice moved by Ndalani MCA Stephen Muthuka detailed numerous grounds for the governor's impeachment. Muthuka is accusing the governor of using county funds to mount a signpost promoting his Maendeleo Chap Chap movement.
Which now has pushed the motion up to the floor of the House.
All right.
Yes.
You've highlighted some of the issues that you have with the governor. Maybe you can just expound on them. When you talk about abuse of office, what is that all about?
All right. With the new constitution and the beginning of these county governments, there are set rules how any elected member can behave. For example, when you move around Machakos, you're going to find that most of the projects which have been funded by the public funds are the YAF signposts,
right,
which are bearing the governor's portrait. And of recently, now he has included the Maendeleo Chap Chap post, signifying that the projects that projects which have been done, mm-hmm, they've been done using the Chap Chap. It's as if they are funded by the movement Chap Chap. Political party.
Is this something that you can confirm or is it speculation?
This is something that we can confirm. And even today, even after giving the notice, the signposts are still existing. So this arbitrary abuse of office, because rightly he knows this is wrong and this is against the Constitution of Kenya.